Hi, this is Bob Johnson from Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff. Thanks for joining us today. Today we're going to talk about the top 10 best features of the Panasonic Toughpad FZ-G1. I love this little tablet, so I want to talk about some of the best features that I find, and then I have a bonus feature at the end. So this is the Panasonic Toughpad FZ-G1, and coming in at number 10 is it only weighs 2.4 pounds. Now this particular unit I have has the handy hand strap on the back that I can just grab a hold of, so it's easy for me to hold on with my one arm, one hand. I can walk around and do what I need to do. I can do my work, take pictures, do whatever I need to do. So this is the number 10 best feature that I found, is that it only weighs 2.4 pounds for a ruggedized tablet. Coming in at number 9 is all the optional configurations that you can include on this tablet. Some of them include the bridge battery, the MagStripe reader, the smart card reader, the UHF 900 megahertz reader, whatever that is, the barcode reader, GPS serial port, Ethernet port, mini SD, and wait for it, the second USB port. All of those can be put in as a module right here, right there. This particular one has the barcode reader on it, but it's just a little screw-in module that plugs in there. Coming in at number 8 is it comes standard with USB 3.0 and an HDMI port. So right here on the side, you'll see the USB port and the HDMI port. So you don't have any worries. So you don't necessarily need to put the USB port on the optional configuration. You could opt to put something else there. Coming in at number 7, this thing is certified use in hazardous locations. Class 1, Division 2. So we could take it into an industrial setting and easily use this tablet without any worries about explosion, sparks, anything like that. We're good to go. Coming in at number 6, a user replaceable battery. Now let me tell you about the battery on this thing. This is, where'd this come from? This is the standard battery. It's nice and thin and will fit flush with the housing of the tablet. But there's also an extended life battery right here that's double the thickness of this battery. Sticks out a little bit, but you get the additional battery life out of it. Well worth the extra weight that might be coming with that battery. Coming in at number 5, 8 gigs of RAM. That's right, 8 gigs of RAM, which helps our number 4 Windows 10 feature, Windows 10 Pro 64-bit, to run quite smoothly. That's right, this tablet can easily run Windows 10 Pro 64-bit. Coming in at number 3, a front and rear camera. So, I can be taking pictures and see what I'm picturing right here on the screen while I'm taking a picture from this camera, or I can do my Zoom meetings with the camera here and the screen right in front of me. People can see me and I can see them. Nice front and rear camera on this unit. Another nice feature of this is number 2, it has the i5 processor, so you get the horsepower you need to run Windows 10. But drum roll please, number 1 feature that I like the best in this particular Toughpad is the daylight readable 10.1 inch display with gloved touch. That's right, you can wear gloves and still use the touchscreen on this unit. It also includes a waterproof digitizer pen. So man, we can be in the rain, because this thing is waterproof, we can be in the rain to do our work. It also comes with a waterproof digitizer pen, so we can be out in the rain doing our work. Another nice thing about this screen, it's a 1920 by 1200 pixel resolution. Fantastic daylight readable screen to do all the work you need. And that is the Toughpad. Now I'm going to tell you, I have a secret. There's another bonus feature I like about this particular laptop, and that's that it's fully rugged. That's right. You can drop this thing off the desk and it's still going to run. Still going to be able to turn on, still going to be able to get your work done. That's because it's built to fully rugged standards. Well, that's about all I got for you today on the FZ-G1. I want to remind you that we did a comparison video on the FZ-G1 versus the GTAC F110. I'm going to put the link down in the description so you can watch that video as well and compare the two units. When you're making a decision between the GTAC and the Toughpad, they both have their positives and their negatives, but it's going to depend on how you want to use them. I'm also going to put the link down in the description on where you can buy this Toughpad. We have multiple units in stock with different configurations, so if you're looking for something special, we might just be able to supply it to you. Again, this is Bob Johnson at Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff. Thank you for watching today. We talked about the Toughpad FZ-G1. Don't forget to hit the bell below so we can notify you next week when we bring out the next video, as well as the like button so I know you like this video. Hope to see you next week. Have a great week. Oh.